What's up, everybody? It's your man Shelby here, and another day. I can't wait. I was riding up here yesterday and I didn't realize how tired and sore it makes you, bro. I'm like beat. But today we're gonna be hanging out with Ethan. Him and his family, he actually camped here last night. They slept here in the cold, bro. It was like 30 something degrees. It's like 40 something this morning. It's kind of chilly. But yeah, man, first group ride. I mean, we're riding with multiple people. He's got him, his brothers, girlfriends, in-laws, children as well. So it's my first time riding with a group, and I'm kind of nervous to see how the experience is going to go, because fuck, I don't want to fucking eat shit in front of everybody and then hurt someone else, you know what I'm saying? So we're here, and then I got the X-Pro looking good. Rode it yesterday up here, had no issues at all. I know the carb set needs to be tuned, which I spoke about a little bit in my last video, but thing got me up here, no issues. Oh shit, I still need to take these off. But yeah, I can't wait. I'm about to get dressed. I got my jersey, I got some boots. I still don't have pants, and I still don't have like a hydration pack. Those are the last two things I need. Damn, this thing is dusty just being towed behind the mother. What I tell your ass about coming to motherfucking class. Like, no, I'm just playing. Oh, got my boots. They're holding up well, breaking in well. First time riding them was yesterday. They need to break in a lot more, but they're comfortable. They really like them. I actually really like them a lot. But yeah, man, I'm gonna get dressed and I'll tap in with you guys when it's time to hit some riding up. Peace. Technicality. fun fact y'all don't know about, this is actually where in which I ate shit off camera my very first time coming up here. My front brake lever broke. And I tried to go through the berm and I took it too much. That ended my whole career as I know it. Give us some gas. Oh, Jesus.
Ben, just use your hips and throw your weight around.
Oh, she fell.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Let's go get it.
I can't tell you how many times I've been almost in tail. Broken my femur, been run over. Riding with other people, something that I've noticed. Oh man. Oh, my ass is wet. Ethan be riding, so I gotta watch. Oh man. Y'all know Ethan be riding. Oh man.
How you feeling?
I'm more confident with you guys.
Good.
Which is good.
Good. Keep rolling.
Let's do it. Look at me, y'all. Oh shit, I'm enjoying this. Got a rock. Today.
little bog. Is my best friend.
How'd that feel in there?
Scary, but I'm good.
Good. So that's back up in there. That's where you start to get the hang of like moving your hips, kind of like your salsa dancing.
Yeah, on one of them I was really scared, but I was forced to commit. Like I was in second, and I was like, I'm going too fast, but I just and it worked.
Channel your inner Shakira and just kind of work the hips.
It fucking worked.
Turn the pressure on the pegs, uh-huh. On the bars a little bit, and you'll find you just cruise on through.
All right.
And we're actually getting pretty close.
Hell yeah.
We got another 2 miles or so to go.
Making good time.
I'm like, yeah, really good time.
Faster than the first day. Let's do it. Sheesh. Whoa, that was way bigger than it looked, y'all, for real.
No cap. Oh man, dude, that was awesome.